This video is sponsored by TONOR. Now, I've worked with TONOR before and we did a fantastic giveaway with one of their XLR microphones, and today is even better because we're giving not one but two microphones away, so there'll be two lucky winners. If you want to see how to enter the competition, just stick around and I will give you details at the end. So the microphone that I'm not going to be giving away, what I will be recording today's video with, is the TONOR Q9 studio microphone. And unlike the XLR one, which was the last one, I think this one is a lot more accessible to people. And if you're interested in starting to stream, or maybe a YouTube channel, or doing some sort of recording, I think this one is much more suited to you, because it's a USB connection and it can plug straight into your computer, whereas a previous one was an XLR and it needed a mixer. So in the TONOR microphone kit, you don't just get the microphone and the stand, you get an entire setup. So obviously you get the microphone and the cable, you get a little foam wind cover, you get the boom arm and the grip, the shock mount, and also a pop filter. So if you are wanting to upgrade from maybe using your phone as a microphone, this would be perfect, because you're going from maybe just your phone to like a proper professional microphone setup. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to set this microphone up and film today's video with it. Hello, please take a seat. You're after a portrait today. Okay, have you seen my work before? You have. Excellent, so you know what to expect. Okay, and do you know what you're after? Okay, well, I've got some of my previous work here, so just get it out. I always save a copy of all my portraits. So this was the this was what started off. This was the very first one. Okay, not something like that. Okay. This one, and as you can see, very good likeness to the original. So okay, so you're liking the idea of charcoals and pencil. Let's keep looking. Colour. So we have this one here. So that is the original, and this was Jessica. And as you can see, I've done something. Oops. Speaking of that, I've done something similar, where I've used charcoal and pencil, just with pops of colour. Pencil and charcoal just with a slight bit of colour there. Again, another one. That was the original. That was the portrait. She was very, very happy with it. I think she actually got this blown up and put above the mantelpiece in her main room, so she was really pleased about that one. Quite a portfolio here, haven't I? Okay, so we're looking. So you're after something like these two. You know what? I actually got headhunted by the special police to make mock-ups. But my portrait work is just, it's just too precious, and I've got such a long waiting list that I would hate to let people down, so I did a few to help them out, but portraits are my passion. Okay, so let me have a look what we've got. Wondering why I'm looking over there, it's because I've got another camera set up there, so I like to have a couple of different angles. I know it's a bit unorthodox, but I find it really helps get the essence of your face. Yeah, but that one there. kind of funkier than that. It's kind of, don't do it, it's perfect. Okay. Turn your head ever so slightly. Perfect. Okay. I think you're gonna love this. Really capturing essence. We're done with the pencil outline. Now it's time to get messy. Working with charcoals. It's just something so freeing about them. Thank you. open your G-tail. Just gonna sign it. Are you ready? I'll be honest, I've been a little bit out of practice recently, but it's true, just like riding a bike. Here you go. What do you think? I think I've captured the beard pretty perfectly there. You happy with it? Excellent. Well, I'll get this all wrapped up for you, and thank you for being my muse today. So it's really easy to enter this competition. All you have to do is like this video, make sure you are subscribed to me, and then leave a comment with your name and where you live in the UK. The two winners will be drawn on Wednesday the 23rd of June. It's going to be a live stream on my YouTube. And it's going to be at 10 p.m. UK time. This competition is only open to people within the UK. So if you want one of these microphones and you're not lucky enough to win one in the competition, then I will leave links below in my description of the Amazon UK and USA. And if you use my code, then you will get 15% off the cost of the microphones. So good luck, everybody.